Making a Star Fox Clone Until Nintendo Sue Me or Give Me a Job, Part 2.
Ka-chow.
Today we're tackling navigation. Because what's a space game without the ability to move around aimlessly in the void? And you can already tell it's going well. So here's the thing. When I say navigation, what I really mean is trying to get this flying toaster, spaceship, to move in something resembling a straight line. Spoiler alert, it doesn't.
Not good.
You'd think a spaceship would glide effortlessly, right? Nah, not in my universe. I mean, added some boundaries, because what's worse than losing control? Losing the ship entirely.
Bye, have a great time.
Now you're welcome to give me feedback on the controls, assuming you like pain. Oh, and because I'm a perfectionist, I've added inverted controls, so now it's twice as hard to navigate. So there you have it. Tune in tomorrow where I'll probably make things worse in a new exciting ways. And hey Nintendo, if you're watching this is educational.